Hello everybody, how are you doing? This is Fadali and this video is about how to alter the table in MySQL. So without just wasting the time, let's just go to the workbench and see how the things work there. Okay, to alter the table, first of all, I just want to see any table, then I will be doing some changes into that table. Okay, we only have the two columns and the depth table. So now I think I should alter the thing. So for altering the table, all you need to write here is alter table. You have to write the name of the table. Okay, now what you need to do here is I want to add column. Okay, I want to add the column into my dev table, so it would be the department. I think it's worked fine, so let me just run this code. Okay, I have made some changes in it. Now I just want to see the dev table again. Now you would see the department column in it. So let me just run this thing. Now you can see this, we have the department column as well. Okay, let me just add one more thing here, ID, and in ID it would be the integer. Let me just run this thing.
Okay,
I have added one more column in it. Now you can see here we have the department ID and department column as well. So okay, I just wanted to delete the department ID column from my dev table because I just don't think that it does have any proper use in the tables. Okay, let's just run this command and it will delete the department ID column from your table. So now you would see there is no department ID column in your table. Okay, so this is how you add and delete the column in your table. Okay, but what if you want to do some modification in the existing column? So for that, all you need to do, you have to write the modify here and department, modify the department here. All right, now what I want here is it's a voucher, but I just want to change its length. Okay, so I just want to change its length to the 10 characters. Now you do see here that the length of the character in the department is the 50 characters, but I just want to change its length to the 10 characters. So this is how you do modify the column. Run this thing. Okay, done. Now let me just describe the depart again and you will see that the length of the department is modified now. So this is how you alter the table, and you can also alter a lot of different things, but these were the basic things that I have discussed here in this video, and this is all for this video. If you really find this helpful, hit the like button and subscribe the channel, and bye bye.